Get up, all that's coming.
Infected by the power, they do not know what is the meaning of life, neither any mystery. People are becoming affected by this power. Therefore, in this Western country, they are turning no material enjoyment, no spiritual knowledge, simply in that. So, if we develop Krishna concept, then the process of hearing Chinmatam Satatha Krishna, it is simply that is the process, hearing about Krishna. Then gradually, the darkness of ignorance and passion, it disappears. Jīvita-darpana mārjanam bhava-mahādāvā-dhīvita-apanam. We are suffering in this material life on account of these three modes of material nature, especially the modes of passion and ignorance. So here is the process. How to get out of these modes of passion and ignorance, especially also material goodness. Sometimes material goodness is also a cause of bondage. A person falsely thinks that now I have become a Brahmin, or I have got a sacred thread, therefore my goodness is finished. Now I can do anything, it doesn't matter. That is also another moment. You have to still advance. Even if you, a Brahmin, actually a Brahmin does not think like that, but because I have got this sacred thread, my goodness is finished. We offer the sacred thread, but don't make your business finish there. There is further progressive life. After becoming Brahmin, one has to become a Vaishnava. This process of Krishna consciousness is that we shall initiate. Several disciples, the first initiation and the second initiation. The first initiation is to give chant of chanting Hare Krishna. The beasts are there and the initiated members will advise to refrain from sinful activities and implore or chant Hare Krishna. Not implore, our heart is already polluted, but offenseless. There are 10 kinds of offenses that will be spread. The first offense is rule of Ajnana, Sudhisastra-Nindanam. There are 10 kinds of offenses. Or some of our disciples are going to be initiated, they should always remember how to avoid the offenses. Of course, in the beginning, the offenses are there, but if you try to avoid them, then there will be namabhas. Namabhas means almost pure chanting of devotees. That is called namabhava. And if you attain the stage of namabhava, you become immediately liberated. And then, when you can chant the Shuddham holy name, pure, uncontaminated by the material modes of nature, then you develop your love of Krishna. So here it is stated, Rajastama Bhava. We are afflicted with three kinds of the modes of nature. So, out of the three, two are very dangerous. What are they? Rajastama, passion and ignorance. the whole material world is going on the basis of these two qualities, passion and ignorance. What are the symptoms of passion? Kamalobhava Rastajini. Too much attraction for sense gratification. This is called passion. And low greediness, not satisfaction. Now, we are coming from a cottage, very nice cottage, self-sufficient, little land also, growing vegetable, nice cottage, very warm, there is no need of air conditioning. We can live very simple life anywhere, any part of the world. There are so many jungles. You cut one or two trees and in the block you can make a little cottage, and after the trees being cut, the land becomes open. So you can utilize the land for growing food grains or pasturing ground. And if you have got cows, food grains, vegetables and a cottage, then where is your economic problem? Where is your economic problem? Live peacefully in the open air, get sufficient milk, all vitamins and vegetables full of vitamins. A, B, C, D, have to get vitamins. You get nice life and save time for chanting Hare Krishna. This is life. We are trying to introduce in this new Vrindavan colony. This simple life. But the Kamalobhava Rastajini, we can live very simple life, but because we are infected by the Rajagun and Tamagun, we require the pigeon holes of Sai Prabhu. Unnecessary thing. Why? Your time is so valuable that you cannot get back your life, one day of your life, or one moment of your life by paying millions of dollars. What is the day today, 21st. Now, the 20th July 1924, which is part of our life, it cannot be returned. Even if you try to bribe material nature, millions of dollars. What is gone is gone. Therefore, Chanakya Pandit said, a very good moral instructor, Aishat Chanayi Koti Nalabdha Sarna Koti Dhi. Even the moment of time, we cannot get back by payment of millions of golden coins. There is nothing. Sachit Nidathakamanitaha Kanhanita Kodita. If such valuable time is simply waste, then just calculate what is your loss. Practically, from monetary point. One moment of your life cannot be returned by millions of dollars. Therefore, our Rupa Goswami also teaches, Abhattakalasyam, a Krishna conscious person should see whether my time has become wasted, whether I am utilizing my time, the short duration of my life, properly. All Krishna contact person should be vigilant to see that the time is not wasted. Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu therefore advises, Kirtaniya Sadahari, Vinada Bhishani Chena, Tavuruti Sahishuna, Amanina Manadina, Kirtaniya Sadahari. We are therefore interviewed, chanting Hare Krishna 24/7. I am glad to see all the devotees preparing to be. Is it nice practice? It must be. Chant Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 24 hours while walking, sitting and sleeping. If you practice in sleep also, you will chant Hare Krishna. That is possible, it is not impossible, it is fact. So, the human life, if you want actually peace and prosperity, as it is stated, Chita iti ranavittam, sitam sattri prasidati. You have to keep yourself always in the satogun, the most good land, brahmanika platform. Sattva, sama, dama, tidikha, arjava, jnanam, vijnanam, asittam, brahma, karma, salam. So, those are when we initiated Brahmin. They must have that. Otherwise, what is the use of taking a sacred thread? No, don't think by simply having a sacred thread that the business is finished. No. They should be practiced how to keep yourself on the platform of Satogo. That platform of Satogo can be maintained when you are engaged in devotional Here we say, Siddhasthate Prasiddhate. Simply being situated on the platform of good land, he'll be happy. Prasiddhate, he'll feel happiness because there will be knowledge. But the bhakti process is so transcendental that by discharge of devotional service, he will be far above the satogun. Satogun, that is material, good quality. But this material good qualities can be contaminated sometimes because the material nature is very powerful. Very, very powerful. Therefore, sometimes we see that those who are not sticking to the principles, they fall in it. The material nature is drab, please tell me. But if you remain fixed up in devotional self, then you go above the satogun. That is also stated in the Bhagavad Gita. Manchabhyavicharini bhakti yogi najasimati sagunam samatita edan brahma bhuyaya karte. So, we are introducing this process to become directly a pure devotee. Pure devotee. Devotee, pure and impure, yes. Impure means those who are still contaminated by these three qualities, satogun, rajogun, tamogun. And pure means above. No matter. So, stay direct. Because in this age, it is very difficult to go step by step. Life is very short. You do not know at any moment. Material world is full of danger, especially in this age. Prayano alpa ayusha karo vastu gejana. Manvyas manna matayo manna bhajya upajyuta. This is the position. Almost everyone of us, we have got very short life, duration of the life. Although in this age, the standard of life should be 100 years, but with one belief, it is reducing. On account of sinful activities, the duration of age is reducing, memory is reducing. Therefore, the shortcut policy to make our life successful, as Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has introduced and instructed, that Param Vijayate Sri Krishna Sankirtanam, Sri Ratna Marjanam, Namo Mahadavasini Pratanam, Sriya Kailava Chandrika Vitaranam, Vidyavadu Jeevanam, Anandamuri Vardhanam, Pratipadam, Purnamrita Ashradhanam, Param Vijayate Sri Krishna Sankirtanam. Sri Krishna Sankirtan will give you life. So those who are going to be initiated, they must try to avoid, not try, they must, the 10 kinds of offenses, then the pure name will be manifest, then you will try to chant more and more and more. This is the effect. So, actually we want peace and prosperity. Because we are part and parcel of Krishna. Krishna is full of prosperity. And why we should be not in prosperity? It is the material context. So, Kamalu Bhada, the material contemplation means unnecessary lust. If you practice this unnecessary desire for sense gratification, will be reduced. Bhakti parasanu bhava viraktyam natasya. Bhakti, devotional life, is so nice. As and as you advance in devotional life, you become disinterested. Practically no interest in material life. That is the test. That is the test. Srila Jamunacharya says, Jadavadhi mama chitta krishna padara vinda navanava dhava ranta masif Jadavadhi vatanari sankhame svartamane bhavati mukhavitara krishna mishtivana. So, here in the material world, the highest pleasure is sex. Everyone, not only human society, dog society, cat society, bird society, they are all are for sex. Janavaitunadityahamedishukhamnipuchyam. The most abominable happiness. That is the first class happiness in the material world. But if you engage your mind in Krishna, Jadavadhi mama chitta krishna padaru, Jamunacharya, you are the king. So he says from his practical experience, that since I have engaged my mind on the lotus feet of Krishna, Navanavadhamarantu Marsi, and increasing every moment, transcendental mellow, new and new. From that time, Badulari Sangam is Vardhamani. When I think of sex life, we go away. Immediately, I spite it. This is the test. The more you advance with Arjuna, Krishna consciousness, then you forget the topmost pleasure of material life. Very little. So, this is like a bag. Raja, cow. So here it is said, Tadaradustamobhava. The result of passion, he said, kama and lobha, no satisfaction. So, spiritual life means above all these things. You cannot say that you have all the qualities of rajastamobhava, lusty desires, and greediness, and still you are advancing, that is hypocrisy. That is not spiritual life. Spiritual life taste is kama, lobha, dasya, simply, you shall be situated in sattva. Sita iti anavidyam. This time, you are saying the truth is that it is not an arrow, it's here. Therefore, this word is used. Sita iti anavidyam. We don't be fear. With dham. Anavidyam. As soon as you are pierced by an arrow, the painful condition begins immediately. So we are always painful because the heart is pierced by the arrow of the cupid. So if you remain on the sattva-gun, the good land, then your heart will not be pierced by the arrow of cupid. This is the test.